Get 40 channel-based dynamic transitions for your projects in Oblivious Frog RGB Transitions. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Oblivious Frog RGB Transitions. There are different categories of transitions based on each preset's animation style: Anticipation, Anticipation plus Overshoot, Overshoot, and Regular. The thumbnail gives you a hint of the motion of each animation. What makes these RGB transitions is that in each preset, the red, green, and blue channels separate out and come back together in creative ways. Let's drag Anticipation plus Overshoot 9 to the first cut on my timeline. Like the title says, the movement has a bit of anticipation, then moves, and then overshoots its final position. In the case of this preset, the arrows show us there is a spin animation. Like any Final Cut Pro transitions, speed up or slow down the effect by adjusting the length in the timeline. In the parameters, there are two simple tweaks you can make. You can flip the direction of the animation to its opposite, and you can adjust the amount of the RGB offset within the animation. These transitions are perfect for this timeline. I'll fill in the rest of the cuts. I like to choose presets based on the composition and motion of each video clip. These presets will add a ton of motion and energy to the timeline. Oblivious Frog RGB transitions are professionally designed and animated and will elevate any timeline. Try out a wide range of great visual effects at fxfactory.com.